encountering the drive Windows is installed is logged UEFI mod issue and stuck in a loop, worry not. Step 1. Boot from a Windows installation or recovery drive. Step 2. Choose your language and click Next. Step 3. Click on Repair your computer, then select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options. Step 4. Open the command prompt and run the command chkdsk /f/rc in small letters. Replace C with the letter of your logged drive to fix potential file system issues.